There were more than 85,000 reasons to smile at the Evinrude Center Sunday afternoon. The annual Hands Up Hockey Challenge, run by MP Dean Del Mastro, raised $85,365 for local charities and organizations through his two-year-old Good Samaritan Hands Up Foundation. His team, the Good Samaritan Hands Up Heroes, took on members of Pedal for Hope in the game, which attracted about 500 spectators to the arena. The teams featured sports personalities, celebrities, and MPs from across Canada. Level A Professional Group was a major sponsor. Good Samaritan Hands Up Foundation directed all proceeds from the ticket sales for the game to Pedal for Hope, and the revenue from the Fly Anywhere in the World raffle to Habitat for Humanity. The Hockey Challenge has raised about $660,000 in its 6 years. Pedal for Hope is a cycling team made up of members of local police forces who travel 1,000 kilometers each spring to raise money for pediatric cancer research. Dale Clifford, Peterborough Examiner.